Yes.
Don't forget that plus or minus, so I promise you, you will live to regret it. The square root of b squared minus...